Hello, CK McClatchy Lion families. This is Principal Peter Lambert. Although we have just a little over a week to go until school starts, I want to take this early opportunity to welcome you back for what promises to be an exciting school year. All of you are probably aware of the Instagram video that has made local and national news. The racial slurs used in the video have once again put McClatchy High School at the center of a national controversy around issues of race. Like many of you, I was extremely disturbed when I saw the video. I immediately reported it to our superintendent because the use of racially offensive language and behavior will not be tolerated in our McClatchy community under any circumstances. I'd like to thank our superintendent and school district for making the decision to take the lead on addressing this particular situation. The district's leadership on this matter will allow me and our team of educators to focus our time and attention on our main mission, to provide quality teaching and learning for our students. This is extremely important because our role and focus as educators is to find teachable moments in situations like this one. Teachable moments are extremely valuable. They help us to gain insight and to share insight as well. In this particular situation, what I've learned in the many comments, emails, and opinions that have been shared by current and former students is that we have to create a more inclusive culture and climate here at McClatchy High School. It pains me to hear this, but I acknowledge this is a reality that we have to take seriously. While I'm very proud of the diversity of our school campus and the people who are committed to its success, including our teachers, coaches, staff, and so many parents and community members who are involved in our school, I accept that not everyone feels included at McClatchy High School, and we have to do everything we can to change that. Here's what we can do. This year, let's all make a commitment to work with each other and identify ways we can create a school environment where all students feel welcome and respected. I will start this process by meeting with our staff this week to discuss what steps we as adults can take to help ensure that all students feel welcome and respected here on our campus. Second, I will be asking to hear from our students. When we return, we'll be convening discussion groups so students can share their perspectives on issues of race and inclusion here at McClatchy High School. I want to hear from our students what we can do better and engage our students in creating a more positive school climate. While I recognize we're not going to solve these issues overnight, we can start with a commitment that each and every one of us will do our part to create an environment where everyone feels welcome and respected. This year, I want to try something new. I want to communicate with you more often through social media with videos like this one. Social media is a great way for us to engage with each other and tell the stories that are happening at our school every day. So, if you have not already done so, please follow our official school Facebook and Twitter pages so we can see the latest on what's going on here at McClatchy High School. We have a lot to look forward to as we prepare for the new school year, and that's why I want to make sure we start off on the right note and with the right focus. Thank you for viewing this video. I look forward to partnering with you to promote a positive and inclusive environment here at McClatchy High School. I look forward to seeing you on the first day of school, Thursday, August 30th.